my God! We got the bite of the night, baby! Ladies and gentlemen, it's Friday Night Body Cams. We just got the bite of the night.
Officers have just finished up with a traffic stop when this happened.
I didn't see your car coming in.
Listen, look at me.
I'm okay. Ma'am.
You didn't see their car coming in. You're the ones fucking driving, dumbass. What are you...
I didn't see the car coming in.
Can I grab my license? What?
Hold on. Listen, look at me. Relax.
Are you alone?
Listen to me.
I didn't see this car stopped on the road.
Ma'am, listen to me. Get out of the car and get on the sidewalk so no one else sees.
Ma'am, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up.
There goes my car.
You kind of saved my life.
Huh?
You kind of saved my life.
Ma'am.
I'm so sorry.
Come over here, sweetie.
See, the cop, like, grabbed her and pushed her out of the way. You really did kind of save her life there.
I didn't see you guys in the second lane, and I didn't stop enough. Okay, I'm so sorry that, like,
not the ratchet white girl clap. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, officers. That's how you know the pussy fucking reeks is when they do that shit. Anytime a girl claps when she makes a point, stay at least 6 feet away because it's gonna smell bad. And mom, I love you, and I'm very sorry you had to hear that. My mom comments, great. Dude, this bro, look at her hands. Holy fuck. Her hands are like 2 times the size of her fucking head.
Did you spill coffee or anything?
No. There's some type of drink that spilled, like a smoothie or something.
Yeah, did you?
Oh, it's my milkshake. It's my smoothie shake. There's 2 milkshakes in there.
Do you feel okay?
It's my milkshake. It's my smoothie shake. It's my smoothie.
Shut the fuck up.
Do you feel okay? Nothing's broken, anything like that?
No, nothing's broken.
Okay, did you hit your head or anything? I mean, other than the airbag, it doesn't...
You would know. You don't have to feel your head, dumbass. Did you hit your head? No, it's still on.
I mean, it depends on what happened here.
Well, I'm just asking if your head hurts.
My head hurts if you guys didn't protect me. From running into you from the side of the road. But my head doesn't hurt, bro. My literal physical things.
Why is the cop 2 feet tall? What the fuck? I'm so confused.
Ma'am.
Hey,
ma'am.
Stop.
Ma'am.
Sit down.
Ma'am, sit down.
Sit down.
Relax.
Nope, I'm not gonna sit down. I'm not gonna sit down, sir.
Okay.
Please don't make her make me sit down.
Well, we're just trying not to let you back in the car because it might catch on fire or blow up.
I'm not gonna sit down.
And you're walking all over the place.
She just erected me.
She erected me is what she said. I have an erection. I mean, I just got arrested.
You're not under arrest. Just relax for us.
I'm so sorry that I hit your street officer car that was in... I've been outside of Florida for the last 2 months. I went outside of Florida to visit my family in Colorado.
Yeah.
For the last two... No, I'm not talking to you. I love you so much, love.
I love you so much, love.
I promise I wasn't trying to be dirty or be nasty or be mean or be
dirty or be gross or be mean or be yucky or be icky.
Please.
What? Talk about what?
Please have mercy on me. I didn't mean to do this.
Do you have any medical complaints?
No, I don't have any.
Okay. Holy fucking... Did they call the fire department or fucking geek squad?
3 firefighters were just standing around you and asked you if you had any injuries, if you needed any
they're
help.
They're gone.
I know, because you told them no.
No, I didn't say no to nobody.
Okay. It's on my camera.
Oh my
God. That's not mine. First of all, Fireball has antifreeze in it. That's not...
Fireball has antifreeze in it. I don't recommend mixing it with Sprite. It gives you a bellyache.
Do you guys want to blow? You guys want me to blow
any? Does anybody want me to blow you?
Take a seat.
Like, what?
Take a
no,
seat.
Stop.
Take
let go
seat.
Of me.
Take
let go of me. 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 I didn't do anything. Bro, I didn't do anything.
I didn't do anything. Holy shit.
But I didn't do anything. That's fine, but I
do anything!
Fireball has antifreeze! Ah!
Let go of me! Let go of me!
No, I'm not biting me. She's trying to bite me.
Oh my God! We got the bite of the night, baby! Ladies and gentlemen, it's Friday Night Body Cams. We just got the bite of the night!
Get him away from me! Get him away from me! Where is he?
Stop.
Get him away!
That little moment of silence explains the, like, that is the situation going on right now.
Get him away from me! Oh my God! Jack Daniels has antifreeze! Ah!
Can you shut the fuck up?
Where's my phone and where's my lawyer?
Your slides are right there.
It doesn't matter.
Where's my phone and where's my lawyer?
Unhook me so I can call my lawyer.
That's not how this works.
I would like to call my lawyer.
Look at this guy. He's just fucking playing Angry Birds on his phone. This guy, I mean, dude, we can see you on the fucking body cam.
I would like to get a personal infant. Nope.
A personal infant.
I would like to get a personal infant here.
Not tied down. Are you hearing me, sir?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Loud and fucking clear! Meanwhile, the lights are going so fucking crazy during this shit. I need like an EDM song.
Like, you didn't have to be there in the fucking first place, you fucking motherfucker, dumbass.
Whoa!
No, I'm not irrational because I'm a bartender, I promise you.
Michelle, listen, we're gonna stand you up and we're just gonna walk back into the parking lot, right?
You don't fucking care, guys! What are you fucking talking about? You don't fucking care! You're gonna fucking walk me out into somewhere where
you wanna sit down here?
Take me home, please.
West Virginia.
Can you just wipe the hair out of my face for me? It's on the side of my face.
Close your mouth for the rest of chat.
No, I just.
This side.
Yeah, thank you.
Can we sit down again, please?
That was kind of good. Yeah.
Okay. I'll help you down so you don't fall.
Can you help me again? Because he didn't help me very much.
You've got enough
hair. Yes. A hair tie on your wrist.
But more.
Hold on.
You did it, but.
Hey! With the fucking demands. Like, she wants her hair done. More. Okay, do a French braid. Okay, yeah, put a clip there.
Give me my phone so I can have my attorney. Give me my phone! You wanna know where my fucking thought is?
Michelle.
Fuck you! And all these white ass bitches, how dare you!
Fuck you! And all these white ass bitches!
Michelle!
No, fuck up!
Right, sit down.
No, how dare you! Don't touch me!
She's the first lady to ever try running from the cops on her knees.
Get away from me!
You ain't going that fucking fast. I hate to break it to you, sweetheart.
You guys are making a scene, right?
Am I making a scene?
Yes, you are. If you just want to sit still and keep to yourself, that'll be all right.
I'm making a scene.
Yes, you are. Chad, do you guys think she's kind of making a scene here?
Does anybody want my roommate's number so he can call me to pick me up? Or
do you know his number?
Michelle,
what's his phone number?
I don't know. I don't have my phone. And I can't fucking grab anything. This hurts so bad. Please take me out of it. I'm not gonna run anywhere.
What are the police doing? Why are we waiting still?
Please let me talk to my emergency contact.
This is the worst. This is the worst, man.
Please, literally, my mouth feels so stingy because
my mouth feels so stingy.
I'm not even going anywhere. Can you just pull the hair out of me?
Yes. Here, come back up.
You can't pull the hair out of me? Can you pull the hair out of my mouth? That's all I want. Thank you. Oh my God, on both sides.
Stop. stop whipping your...
Ew, why she got her tongue out? What the fuck? I paused it at a weird time, dude.
Oh. Thank you. Oh my God, on both sides.
Stop whipping your head around because it's going to keep going.
Okay.
It's the cop's touching her hair. She's like... What the fuck is going on right now?
Still on the little bit
Jesus
of the bottom.
Jesus Christ. Ew! What the fuck?
Okay. It's still on the little bit of the bottom. No, on the bottom. Yeah, but more. Uh-huh.
Okay. Oh! She tried to lick the cop's fucking hand. What the fuck is this? You gotta stop it right now. Stop. That is too fucking far. No.
Literally, a police officer saved me from somebody earlier today at Riptides while I was serving, and they were being a weirdo fucking creepo.
Yeah, they're the weirdo creepo. Meanwhile, someone's trying to fix your hair, and you're like,
Are you gonna do the field sobriety exercises?
I can. Do a field sobriety?
Field sobriety exercise.
No, I'm not gonna do anything for you guys.
Okay, so at that point, are you?
I'm not gonna do anything because you won't even let me find a lawyer or talk to my roommate who is a
listen,
lawyer.
You read your rights. I gotta ask you one thing, okay?
So are you gonna put me in the back of a squad car and take me away?
No, I'm just asking. I'm now requesting you submit to a lawful test of your breath for the purposes of.
I am the danger.
No, I'm not gonna do that.
You're not doing the test.
No.
Okay. If you fail to submit to the test, I am Officer Forrest of the Daytona Beach Police.
She's actually smart for not doing the test. Gotta give her a point there.
Alright, don't move your head. Keep your arms down by your side and just move your eyes, okay? Just follow the tip of this pin, alright?
Besides the rain and the winds.
12.
I know.
I don't know what the hell she's doing, though. She's like fake walking. Hey, fucking walk on the line! She's supposed to walk in a line and she's like this. Oh, the wind! Shit! And the fucking pot socks. She doesn't even have shoes on. She's got weed socks on, which is also ratchet bitch shit.
All right, go ahead and stop, man.
That's fine.
Please just stand there for
me. She went sideways. She's like shimmying. Look at her foot here. She's shuffling.
All right, go ahead and stop, man.
That is the weirdest test I've ever seen.
Can you go ahead and face that officer for me? Yeah, this time you're under arrest. We're not going to need him. Do you understand?
It's about fucking time.
I have a right to talk to a lawyer at any point that I am in contact with you as a police officer.
Do me a favor, just watch your foot.
No, I'm just saying with you, I'm going...
Can we chill with the leg? You don't point to a cop with your finger, and you definitely don't do it with your fucking foot. Officer, I'm talking to you. You, and all these white-ass bitches. Thank God that is over with. Oh my God. Thank the Lord that that is done. But that was a lot of, that was fucking hysterical. All the kids on